So, all the tethering apps, actually, I think there was only one, but, it got taken down from the Android market. Now, Google, they want it to be an open platform, but if T-Mobile can just take down whatever app they want, it really isn't open. And, it's just not right. So, I have today a solution for you if you would like to tether your phone to your laptop for wireless services anywhere. So I'll show you how to do that in a second, and just keep on watching.